Hi, it's Arina. If you're a big Beatles fan, you might already know that all their songs just became available on Apple's online music store, iTunes. They sold 2 million songs in their first week on iTunes. Impressive numbers, isn't it? One cannot deny the long waiting while solving the trademark infringement between the Beatles Corporation, Apple Corps, and Apple Incorporation was worth it for both companies in the end. Thank you, and to all our US viewers, Happy Thanksgiving. Bye.